up? Icor, Beat Bastard.
Summer sickness. Ik ben er ziek van de zon, shit.
We zijn nu in Laren. Nooit geweest hier, maar het ziet er wel chill uit. We gaan vandaag even die jam rocken met die boys. Meedoen 101 met mijn gips.
Kwik je kop, sta rechtop. Pak je drank, neem een slok. Geniet. Zo maak ik de cirkel rond. Laat me uitleggen, noem het allemaal kon.
Er is meer dan je denkt, je ziet het zomaar niet. En je zal niet snappen als je denkt een royalties. Dus als gasten doorzeiken over geld en shit, zie je Delic en de Sticks in dezelfde
trip. Summer Sickness is eigenlijk een b-boy jam die ik heb opgezet. Waar ik mede initiatiefnemer van ben. En waarom hebben we gekozen om dit te gaan organiseren? Ja, omdat we gewoon in een dorp wonen. Het dorp dat bekend staat om kakkers, dat bekend staat om gooise vrouwen, gooise meisjes. Maar en waar jongeren eigenlijk heel scheef worden aangekeken. En dit is eigenlijk mijn kans om juist iets te doen voor de jongerencultuur, om een bepaald stigma daarvan af te halen. En weet je, als je in zo'n locatie woont, als hier, je hebt zo'n locatie ter je beschikking, je hebt zo'n stichting achter je en zoveel mensen achter je die je kunnen supporten. En je grijpt niet de kans die je krijgt om zoiets te organiseren. Weet je, voor de scene waar je veel van houdt, dan ben je gek in je hoofd.
Take this for example, young brothers want rap, cause in the life they're living, you can't have step. It starts with the young ones doing crimes for fun, and if you ain't down, you'll get played out, son. So let's get a car you know I fly with, get a dent, pull a screwdriver, and be off quick with the dope ride, yeah, and a rowdy crew. We could bag us a Benz and an Audi too, even a Jeep or van, goddamn, we're getting ours, yo. Take a trip up the strip and be like stars, so it doesn't matter if the cops get scoping. They can't do jack, that's why a young brother's open to do anything, anywhere, any place. Fuck while in another court case, it's the code of the streets.
But at the same time, I say, why is it me? Am I the target for destruction? What about the system and total corruption? I can't work at no fast food joint, I got some talent, so don't you get my point. I'll organize some brothers and get crazy loot, selling D-R-U-G-S's and clocking dollars true.
Extraordinary gentleman in the building.
I gotta have it so I can leave behind the mad poverty, never have it, always needed. If a sucker steps up, then I leave him bleeding. I gotta get mine, I can't take no shorts.
Breakdance, graffiti.
Organized crime, they get theirs on the down low. Here's the ticket, wanna bet on a horse show? You got to be a pro, do what you know.
En ja, het gaat lekker los, weet je. Iedereen gezwommen, is echt super lekker weer. Echt het beste weer wat we konden bedenken eigenlijk.
Boom, you know what I mean? Mid the powder wall 14, know what I mean? And reload my next magazine, know what I mean? And wounded them housing scheme, know what I mean? Tough of them I move sideways and lean, know what I mean? Can't come out when man the E, know what I mean? We no like them colonial regime, know what I mean? Ethiopia no like Mussolini, know what I mean?
Ja, lekker weertje, dat zwembadje,
alles in de hand. Boost up our self-esteem, nah mean. No for one, the home and kitchen so clean, nah mean. And which recipe that I steam, nah mean. The lyrics them a flow like a stream, nah mean. Make you feel like you're living in a dream, nah mean. It come to the crap, man, a cream, nah mean. It come to discipline, man, a dean, nah mean. Me tougher than a home and limousine, nah mean. We step in, we fresh and we clean, nah mean. I burn the stinkest of green, nah mean. Better listen up careful and keen, nah mean. I poop on as a rock and come in.
Barbecue. We should the barbecue. Boys in the barbecue.
We celebrate like I finished probation, boy, boy. Not head with no chaser, boy, boy. From the mouth, I can spit out a razor, boy, boy. Open up your facial like your boy, boy. In his prime, eat food, dinner time. Junior gong, pass the Guinness. Handle business, black velvet sippers. Females never bid us farewell, they with us. Cause we arrive on a scene just like a high beam, nah, I mean.
Zomerziektes.
In 19. 79, a rhyme for fun, hoping to become a celebrity rap star. Some said I stink, cause they didn't think that I would go that far. 10 years old, all I wanted was to get on it at a jam, and damn man, they fronted plenty times, many times they would throw jams. When I finally got on, there was a lot of the slow jams. When I got your hype, I said drop the mic. Wanna rhyme maybe next time, but not tonight.
Ja, het prachtige pittoreske Laren.
Because mentally I left your scar. The same suckers that used to rock in front of, used to jock and wanted me to get loose a lot. They used to come around town, down my sound compound, frown like a clown. Now understand it, it's down. A lot of rubbish rappers were getting on wax while I still rap the cars I was sitting on.
I felt like everybody was running out. Side playing me saying, Pete, yo, when you coming out? Got to run around. Some people would tell me things like, I can make it big, but all he did was sell me dreams. Then I met my man, the almighty KG. Him and me are real chill and still tidy. I got down with Tanique, the hypnotic performer on the stage with a mic, he's psychotic. I always wanted to perform with a bird's eye view of people who come to see you like at the LQ. I owe a lot of thanks to Aaron D. Cause when he got hooked up, my brother looked up. Me and Danique, yes, my best friend. You could check it, we made a record, collect the homicides begin. In 88, the styles we were running down and the music, nobody used to.
We zijn inderdaad in Laren, middle of fucking nowhere. Maar het is chill, we zijn veel crews, veel nationale goede crews. En veel dansen zo, stand-up battles en zo. En nu is het een soort van pauze. We kunnen zwemmen, we hebben barbecue zoals je ziet. Lekker voetballen op het veldje daar, het is echt heel dope. De sfeer is echt nice. Ja man. Nice. Zometeen gaan we lekker battelen. Wordt dope.
Girl, I must warn you. I sense something strange in my mind. Yo, situation is. Let's cure it cause we're running out of time. They seem from the start. Yeah. Mm-hmm. It's also.